Hi friends, I am Akhada girl in story. So please like this video and share comment. Please friends, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and press on all. So let's get started. Many of you know me as the famous wrestler. I am Geeta Fogart. But do you know how did I become famous? I lived in Haryana, where only men wrestler. My father decided to make me a wrestler. He wanted me to win a gold medal for India. He started training me. I wake up at 3:30 a.m. every day. I practiced in the akhada for hours. I saw other girls of my age. They wore bangles and ate candies. I want to become a great wrestler. I thought I practice self-control. Soon I became the akhada girl of India. I could inspire my sister Babita with my hard work. She too started wrestling. They call us the Fogart sisters. I wrestled for many years. Finally, in 2012, I won a gold medal for India. My father was so proud of me that day.